Solo, you're not shooting first today, son.
We'll see.
Seven, easy.
Get wrecked.
You're on the play?
I'm on the play.
Okay, good. I wanted to be on the draw. Sealed, bro.
Whatever.
We don't aggro in sealed.
Yeah, we do.
We play nine nines.
Doubt. That's
how sealed works.
I mean, you're not wrong. My curve goes to five.
It's low.
It is.
My curve goes to nine.
It's okay. I'm just going to chip away at you. We'll be all right.
It's
good
okay.
time.
That's how I like it.
Yeah, girl. Yeah.
Chip away at me, daddy. Gee.
Shut up, baby. I know. All right. Listen, Dirty Diana's going to get me there today. You're fine.
I'll try it. Yeah, I mean, it's fine.
You ready?
Let's do it. Yeah. Hurt me, daddy. Okay. This is a feature match, Walter?
Oh, get out of here. Get out of here. You may go. Feature match. Get out. That card's pretty good out here.
It's not bad.
I'm a fan, yes. Okay. Two, yeah.
Okay.
18. Please. Go ahead. That's vigilance. Okay, 18. What does that thing do?
Help collector.
I have no idea what it does.
It's E1.
It's what?
Whenever another creature you control enters the battlefield or dies of that creature's power.
Okay, that sounds cool. Whenever another creature you control. Okay, cool.
Yeah.
That's fine.
Not you control, me control.
That's fine, we're just gonna get you with the
okay.
He's flying.
My guy?
Yeah. Whenever you... Okay, that's pretty good, I guess.
Four.
I'll be at... 14.
Go.
Jesus Christ. I gotta... keep the pressure going over here. I'm getting wrecked by not having mana, so...
Sure.
Are they on? Oh, yeah.
You said you were going to do the dice.
I'm an idiot. You should know this about me.
Beacon Bolt.
Assassin
Kill one damage to that.
Okay.
Equal number.
Sure.
And they might aggro. Okay, go ahead.
I'm getting blown out by missing my land drop. True. Okay. As a 2/3.
Beetle.
Okay.
Over here. Okay, trigger here. Yep.
Three. Discard mountain and jumpstart beacon bolt. And
you need to quit playing dudes.
Trigger here?
Yeah.
Now we both sack a creature.
Okay. Alright.
Go combat, swing for two.
Five. Five. Oh, seven.
Go.
Damn it. I'm at seven.
Break one?
Okay. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna fuck on that game.
Real bad.
This should be awful. Could have been real. Could have been live if I had mana. Kept having to take turns. I had the lockets in my hand.
Did what?
I had the lockets in my hand.
Yeah, yeah.
So I was like, I kept having to take turns to try and get on board and or stay ahead. It was miserable.
Sounds miserable.
Yeah, it was horrible. Good times. Or I'll take play again.
So you got it.
There's no LD in this format, right?
Mm.
Like a demolish or anything?
Right. I can think of.
Okay, cool.
I don't know the format that well. If there's any, I don't know.
And its power toughness is 1, 2, 3.
Okay.
It's a 3-4.
Go ahead.
Get out of here. Here we go.
Cracking Drake's power stays the same because the next on.
18.
And swing for 3. Go ahead, sir.
Here's a plus 2 plus 0. What does this thing do? You gain 2 life. Creatures you control get plus 1 plus 0 and gain menace in the limit turn.
Sure.
Okay.
Block, take 1, you gain 1, or you gain 2, 17 to 11. I'll cast Book Devourer. counter or counter the counter.
That's what she does.
She looks on the
good line.
What that is.
It's a 3/3 trampler, and whenever it casts a multicolor spell, it gets a +1/+1 counter.
Okay.
Go.
What is that? Undergrad? It's just a 4/4?
Yep.
Okay. Done?
Yep.
Okay, now the dragon.
Game
2! Dang it!
I like, when this creature attacks, put a counter on the
back. That's always the hope. Yeah, shot him! Oh! No, it works.
America!
That was such exact. Yeah. I was like worried. Man,
player draw.
Play.
Okay.
Hey, game 2, man.
God, that first game.
Now we gotta beat the comeback game.
Making me sad, B. So what happened? You just weren't drawing anything?
Pretty much. I was just drawing things that didn't matter.
Yeah.
And I was too far behind to catch up. I didn't have much to do on those early turns.
Boros would have been so good in this like meta, just because everyone's playing easy.
Your draw just lined up better than mine did.
Because there's not that much.
Not too much to say about it.
Okay.
Too.
I like to play. Go get.
That's good. Go.
Uh-oh. That's a big old boy.
Go.
Kill it. You may
go.
Here we go. You want me second man?
Okay. That's pretty good.
Go.
Go?
Yeah.
Okay.
So it's just a 5-5, okay.
Go.
Oh, my bad.
Yeah. Good old 4-for-4. Yeah. Hey, drop it. Hey, you know, what's better than a, what's it called?
Take one.
Wall. What's a 0-4 wall that's 2 mana cross card?
You make it.
Wall of them. What's better than a 4 mana wall of them? With flying.
Alright, what does this guy do? Undergrowth?
Plus one for this guy.
Okay. Sure. Trigger here. Discard a card?
Yep.
Discard a card? Sure.
17.
Go. And this guy is just a
2-3.
Two, three.
And these are 1-1s. So this one is still touch. Yeah. 3?
3, yeah.
I'm at 14.
What does that guy do?
When it enters the battlefield, I get a 1-1 for each card in my graveyard, for a creature in my graveyard. So draw a card off of the this thing.
Okay.
Make a 1-1. This is going to get a bit bigger as well.
Alright, Anger, where you at? Okay. What are you at? 14?
14.
Okay. Game 7, game 2, die. right? You gain 7, I take 2, and these 2 die.
Hypothesis to take one.
Trigger.
Trigger. Trigger. Yep.
Lane's turn.
I don't know.
Nope. Okay.
Sacrifice,
Seedra. Okay, and what does this do?
I gain life and draw a card.
Yeah,
okay.
14.
Trigger and trigger.
I'm thinking.
1, 2, 3, 4 in my graveyard. Or, well, no, I have 3 in my graveyard, so I'm going beacon bolt that.
Squad. Minus this guy.
And I'm going to discard jumpstart.
Alright, which one's your biggest guy?
This is 3-3. This is my biggest guy.
3-3. Mm-hmm. Which card's an and?
Huh?
You got cards and an?
I've got 4.
You have any hit counters? Alright.
This thing got death touch or anything?
No.
Hypothesis, draw 2. How this card discovered. I'm living on hope and a prayer right now. I'll tell you the truth.
Three, six.
Any of those companions can kill me.
Block like this.
Okay, so you take 2, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Oh, what is this?
1-1.
Oh, okay. Well, I could have blocked there, I guess. I didn't see it. That's my bad, whatever. Okay.
Shield 2.
Swing for 4.
Nothing dex.
Okay. Right, we got this. We can do it.
Oh, hey. Tap 3. Whisper. Surveil.
targeting this gentleman.
Shit.
Oh, has living off hope and a prayer, like that top deck is just killing it. But I literally drew way out, but I didn't have the double black to do it.
Yes.
No box.
Okay.
Nine.
Only Izani.
That also.
You may go. Nice. You can't win.
Possible.
Give up. I'm gonna aetherize your ass.
Wait, did me and you both lose?
You couldn't block there.
Did we both lose?
I don't know. All my money's on for the Izani.
Did they reprint aetherize? I don't know.
Damn. So I want to stay here.
Okay. I have to morph this guild gate into play.
Because I'm like, you know what? I'm great at the manager. I'll probably be great.
We tried.
I've used the best of us.
You got anything going on here? No, a bunch of nothing.
Are you playing any green spells? Why are you playing Celestia Guild Gate over planes? That's motherfucker.